abejafo ye mamu nyina akwa once again by feel case so eye Pinax TV na meno ka say no the election fight is ongoing uta follow platform ye taka once mpa na in some of course no John Dramani Mahama we see kintin say on pa bada obekɔ so akɔ because obelieve believe and oji di say election year e course you know e yɔ no ana nka wo so din kunɛ say mp before any ec normal faculty kwan bi so eyi enam no ifine nu ma say we di opa che say eye ne ya pay ye but the ene ya kese ene say amamfo akɔto aba na mo twu so no say obɛ president Akuffo Addo aye bibi saade enye on tena ho enye hwɛ han obekɔ akɔ si say Ghana for si anfa abani po amani biima Ghana for be hu se okunye and at the end of the day no o ma no cre e da ho mo bi hu se election no e wi mu e ma na na adudankwa Akuffo Addo enu nti no amanfo ka che ne se protest na o yin site and all encourage amanfo so mon ko protest na nye enu de de basabasa yo beba imagine se Akuffo Addo so asori aka se NPP force mon demonstrate then NDC is demonstrating NPP's demonstration on bebuma na akodane intoka kese a jese oye ni ni atorenchem kese ene de beba. Now based on this particular thing na e koso no e na ye mufanchemi yura John Dramani Mahama yura John Dramani Mahama odin se ni na akodane the apex court the supreme court saying say this election was indeed rigged but at the end of the day he's a citizen who respects the rule of law and the laws in Ghana governing our constitution so he govern our country so he will do what is right take the matter to court and at the end of the day make his argument there hoping said the election will be overruled overturned and at the end of the day you know victory will be alluded to him and as a victory if victory is not be alluded to him Ghana will have a second round of the election even if you don't have a round of the election Ghana for being the various errors that the electoral commission omitted making this biggest mistake happen that is making Akuffo Addo a president or declaring Akuffo Addo as a president of the Republic of Ghana now in some way course people were asking so Akuffo Addo is he going to fight or is he going to remain silent well I mean okay so we have news on decks because Akuffo Addo or are you named Akuffo Addo a lawyer it's no Akuffo Addo law firm be na law firm awa Accra Ghana me no kasi no ma ako petition and I say sorry o ma ko file a notice of appearance at the Supreme Court na me no say we a bit technical I'll be giving you more details into that and say o she ni tin ni titi and say Akuffo Addo air party say election petition ya air course Supreme Court o jam pintin say ban say o no Akuffo Addo on bra na on be witness on be kana ni no mu say mo beba Unzu biya, just a fight. I because so it was Supreme Court there. And yes, I'm going to we a law fight. At the end of the day, too, we are having news on Dexa NDC 4A pushes a year nominated Aban Bagbin for Speaker Parliament position. And at the same time, too, there's a news coming up. Information Abeka and sa air party say a year the minority leader in Parliament Haruna Idrisu or party say a bra Ghana for your core coronavirus lockdown. MPs bini minister bi sikani ya di mwa mswa mkwa che ema mwafon omu di yomu huye ebi mu di zisi adang ebi mu ibi anon omu di kwa shi omu warehouse na omu ton ton at the end of the day omu huni yina enu nti gana fo ato abamu omu na di ati si di nearly got the majority in parliament na eche se di ya wose omu ye ene se e wose omu investigating into all the misappropriation of funds. Yeah, cause misappropriation of funds are not made patches say yeah this scammer near say fire bibi na o say no nyafu. Menoka say the minority leader in parliament air patches say they are about to investigate that and they'll make sure say whoever is found culpable will be nailed to the wall. Now let's start off with this particular breaking news of the moment. Menoka say you know a year two law firms Akuffo Addo or many Akuffo Addo a related the first one Akuffo Addo that is Amenuvo and Associates and Akuffo Addo and also Prempeh and Co. Minoka said they filed their notice of appearance at the Supreme Court. Now besides what is happening since the media edit two John is basically about a fight which is going on in regards to the election that Ibrahim Mahama Eka say should have won or perhaps we need to do a rerun. Now based on this you know Mama for FLS Akuffo Addo there he will not represent himself but these two law firms they have a direct link with Akuffo Addo they have a direct link with Akuffo Addo. They've gone to file a notice of appearance in court. This is to inform the Apex Court and the Supreme Court say they will be representing the respondents in the election 2020 petition, which was filed by the 2020 presidential candidate of the opposition NDC, John Dramani Mahama, upon his defeat in that particular election. Now, Amaniva and associates are now close to Akuffo Addo, and representing Akuffo Addo, Nipa Udi Enim Justice Amaniva, Onunobe lead lawyer for the Electoral Commission, who is the first responder, whilst Akoto Ampao from Akuffo Addo, Prempeh and Co. will be representing the second respondent. It's at the end of the day, lawyers kuku dem ye na ombekwa ku face eye nana oye Litha ana lawyer Tony Litha all representing John Dramani Mahama in the Apex Court, and as as the lead attorney for Mahama in the election petition at the Supreme Court in the Apex Court. In summer, I'm already abandoning the ABBR at the end of the day, court rates normally by the name from two screens. So, they will be representing Akuffo Addo, and whatever they will say about Akuffo Addo, I'm going to make sure they will come and defend Akuffo Addo. Now, I'm going to create at 2 years, and there will be an kind of some and to Akuffo Addo. So, and make it seems that we are election B, and I say, Nikondo to Miama election only will be a continent where you can and now. Now, based on this particular thing, I NDC for the Abbas, or Martin say, a man for big can't even frame and an MPP for Eddie Abbas. Yes, I nominated Speaker Michael Kay again as the Speaker of Parliament. Well, I have news for you. NDC for a party say, Nipa, she say, an unperson by a Speaker of Parliament, a Alban Bagwin. Omo purchase Alban Bagwin, or the longest serving member of parliament in the parliament of Ghana, and an ocean in history, in track record, in education, in courtesy, anything of carrying in one, he deserves that position. Omo purchase Michael Kwe have done well, but you know, it's high time we change or we do things a little bit different. Now, at the end of the day, you know, Ghana phone who said these two political parties, you know, they are in parliament and they are working together, but because that is, at the end of the day, that is what Ghanaians want to know. So NDC for ADAD, we are about Bagbin and Minokas MPP for definitely objected to it. Maybe they'll give him the deputy, but they are saying Michael Kwe is the best, and how he conducted himself from 2016 to 2020 is a second note, which means from 2020 to 2024 and 2021 to 2024, we still need him as a Speaker of Parliament. And that is the name Abba MPP4 are saying, said they are going to maintain him as the Speaker of Parliament. As to say MPP4 will listen to the plea coming from NDC or not, I can't tell. Now, on other news, so are Ebano information Ebeka and Sir Air Patches, the minority leader in Parliament, Haruna Idrisu, Minusi and Apaches, or the information be about all patches, Ebra Ghana for a call lockdown, you describe Emma government appointees, government officials say, Omufanko. Against the COVID-19 pandemic, but this is what happened. These people decided to take the money, spend the money, use the money, and even used to enrich themselves. I say, not a year ago, according to this man, say this scam mouse, if I can share for coffee or constituency members, but then a more near the idea, the amount if I watch a channel now with your check amount party members now with your old store with their Google warehouse at old tonton. Oh, yes, sir, a year or party sell more out my bad at the end of the day, no share votes or munya. And then at the end of the day, Sana Ghana for a trouble more massively now. They almost got majority now. They are very optimistic. So they need to do certain things. Sana Ghana for will say yes, Omu Bridge. So based on that, they are going to start investigation, a quick investigation into how your friend is saying various legislators and amount for Bibri Omuye MPs and ministers or multimedi COVID-19 Sika Omude towards the fight against Ayarana or some can be trusted. Say, oh, share the legislator. Or say the legislator insisted that president has squandered public funds in such a way that it undermines the democratic process. Or patch, say, in all of this thing, Nipa Bakosa Udimu at Intimine AD Sikano, air corruption, and you'll be asked to follow. Let me read this verbatim from Peace be at myjoyonline.com. So one of the most dangerous things Nanado has done to our democracy is the huge dosage of money used in this election going forward that will undermine the integrity of any democratic process, he said. He added that sharing of money at polling stations to influence voters does not guarantee democracy. It has never happened, even at the polling stations, that people are sharing money. Asema Haruna Idris, who came there, MC, Mahama Krabi, do we buy an auto to sky? We must say, well, we took it out of contest. But at the end of the day, Haruna Idris, like I said, is going to prove every person and any person who was involved, be it the president or his deputy or his ministers or his member of parliament, to give you more update into it, together with the help of officials too. So we'll give you more updates as these turn of events unfold right in our beloved country, Ghana.